Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I will show you how to block unwanted websites in your Google Chrome mobile browser. And here I show these steps by using my Xiaomi Mi 11i Android mobile. At same time, this trick works for all Android as well as iOS platforms, because this Google Chrome app settings are common for all devices. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So if your mobile is being used by your child, this video is very important one, because nowadays lots of bad websites are available on Google, like porn sites and gambling websites. So if you like to avoid this kind of websites, just follow me friends. So first of all, open your Google Chrome web browser and then press this vertical three dots icon and go to settings. So here I try to assess privacy and security. So next you can go to save browsing and then check it. If you select this first option or not, enhanced protection. So once you select it and close this Chrome browser. So next you can open your Play Store and then search Google. So now I try to open this Google mobile app. So here you can press this Gmail profile picture icon and go to settings. So finally you can click to open hide explicit results and then check it if this option is enabled or not. So once you done this I mentioned steps and close all the windows. And one more time I try to open that Chrome browser, because I check it if it shows any bad websites or not. But friends, now this time you can see it does not show any unwanted search results by based on my search topic, which means that this trick works for me. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons. And thanks for watching.